field of Shiloh maybe 10 years ago. It's a very remote place in Tennessee, completely undisturbed fairly much. And when I was there, these feelings that I was talking about, these feelings of the sacred space due to these terrible, you know, conflicts that our country and around the world we go through continuously even now, I felt those same feelings. And so as a result, what happened was is I felt like when I was reading some poetry to reinforce the feelings that I was having, that I felt like it was inspirational to my music. And Betsy, could you bring those poetry books up there? I left the poetry. Anyways, I picked a few poems from Walt Whitman and also from Herman Melville as well. This is so appropriate to this place because Walt Whitman literally walked up and down this street in front of this club. And he was in Astor Square or Astor Place. And then, of course, Abe Lincoln, you know, spoke at Cooper and one of his most famous speeches. And stood at the bar at McSorley's, which, you know, I've done too, just to say that Abe Lincoln stood there too. I went and touched the podium too at Cooper, you know, so that I could be in close. So these two men, who I feel may be two of our greatest Americans ever, have influenced me greatly in this work. I'm going to read an introductory poem, and then another poem two-thirds of the way through the string quartet. The first poem that I will read is by Herman Melville, and it's called Shiloh, a Requiem. Skimming lightly, wheeling still, the swallows fly low over the field in clouded days, the forest field of Shiloh, over the field where April rain solaced the parched ones stretched in pain, through the pause of night that followed the Sunday fight around the church of Shiloh. The church so lone, the log-built one, that echoed to many a parting groan and natural prayer of dying foemen mingled there. Foemen at morn, but friends at eve. Fame or country least their care, what like a bullet can undeceive. But now they lie low, while over them the swallows skim, and all is hushed at Shiloh.